having listened to your calls during our conventions, giving my credential to this congregation and the nation at large, and having spelled out the people's aspirations as I understand them under the Azimio la Umoja, and having given my 10-point vision for Kenya on this day of December 10th, 2021, I, Raila Amolo Odinga, having been faithful and committed to building a national, democratic and progressive Kenya in our lifetime, having worked for many patriotic Kenyans to achieve this goal, I do hereby accept to present myself as a presidential candidate at the